Standing alone by the edge of the woods. What am I doing? Something not good. I'm practicing a skill of a unique kind. How to summon wolves with my mind. Your sass too much, it drives me nuts. I've asked you to stop, you won't let up. But we'll see if you keep talking sass when you're trapped in the wrath of a wolf attack. One's nipping at your arm. One's nipping at your leg. One's lunging at your shoestrings, causing you to rethink the way you do things. In a while you will lose that smile when they get up on your Jack London style. Then you'll regret all the crap you pull. You won't sass me like that when I can summon wolves.
You never listen to me. All of them. You never do anything. God, you wear. Wait, like, are you kidding? You gotta wear that? You forgot our 11th month anniversary.
Duh. If you sass in my apartment, I dial off the wolf department. Like a pizza guy, they'll arrive in 30 minutes. When the car pulls up outside, I buzz them in. And if you sass at the water park, you'll hear the bark of a water shark. But the shark to the wolf in a shark disguise, and he's coming for that ass on the water slide. Then you'll know not to disrespect. Then you'll know keep the lip in check. Then you'll know to be very careful. You won't sass me like that when I can summon wolves.
Drive like, go back, go around that guy.
Breaking.
No, slow down.
Stop.
No, go. Get off this guy's ass.
We'll never get there.
Never put your blinker on.
Idiot.
Turn.
Wolves to the front, wolves to the back. Wolves circulate and wait to attack. Wolves to the front, wolves to the back. Wolves circulate and wait to attack. Wolves to the front, wolves to the back. Wolves circulate and wait to attack. Wolves to the front, wolves to the back. Wolves. Yeah, I've been able to save it up. So far, I'm not at your summon a raccoon in this world. The squirrel might have been a coincidence, but the raccoon was a definite summon. And he looked mean, now he had fangs, he was pretty vicious. So, pretty sure as I perfect this methodology, it'll be time for you to watch out for the...